finalist from Jamaica Estates, New York.
Thank you to all